Chandra.
My name is Varo Joshi.
Today we are going to present the conversation on the topic holi.
Hello Sora. Hello Arjun. How are you?
We are fine by the grace of God.
Bhavesh, today you are looking very happy.
Yes.
What is the reason behind this?
Yes. Tomorrow is holiday as well as my favorite festival. That's why I am very happy. By the way, which is your favorite festival, Sora?
My favorite festival is Festival of Colors.
Festival of Colors. Oh! It means holi.
Yes, you are right.
How do you celebrate holi, Arjun?
On holi, we rush out from home and play holi with our friends and teachers.
Oh, really? That is very good.
Do you know something about holi, Arjun?
Yes, I know. The word holi originates from Holika, she was evil sister of demon king Hiranyakashipu.
Great, but do you know this historical story behind it?
Yes, I know. Long years ago, Holika tried to burn her nephew Prahlad in the big fire. Prahlad was saved by the god and Holika burned and changed to ashes. From then, two people celebrate this festival.
Thank you, my dear friend, for telling us about holi. Now we want to tell you about some safety tips for holi.
Always use herbal colors.
Always wear red cloth on holi and pour them just after the celebration.
Drink lots of water.
Always
keep your lips, eyes tightly closed while someone smears color on your face.
Try to wear gold gloves.
Cover your head with hats or caps.
Never rub your face.
Never throw a balloon filled with colored water on anyone.
Remove gloves with dry hands, not with water.
That's all from our side. We will be back in next session with some more interesting topics.
Thank you.